Republic of Kazakhstan has been destroyed and the rift is now inaccessible. We are now the only nation with access to the Infoworld. This situation opens up new strategic and military perspectives. Now we're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning. Now, this is more important than the race to space or developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
Pentagon top brass getting you down?
They were busy talking about their plans to take over the world. So I left them to it.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
We did the right thing. I don't think humanity needs a third world war.
What are you gonna do now?
Leave. Go somewhere far away and just try and lead a normal life. And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. I mean, I haven't given them an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen, Jody, I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing. But maybe we could start again, you know, try and build something together. I mean, after all the stuff we've been through, maybe we can make it work.
It's worth a try.
I will do whatever it takes to make you happy. You'll forget about all this.
Ah, there you are. Nathan's looking for you. Come on, I'll take you to his office. Later, Ryan. Oh, you know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
Never say no to a single malt.
Great. I'll see you in a bit. Let's go, Jody. Nathan's waiting. Ryan's a good guy, and I think he really cares about you.
I know. And I'm gonna do everything I can to make it work.
Here we are. Call me when you're done. I'll come pick you up. Whatever Nathan says, be careful.
Jody.
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA's concerned, you no longer exist. You're now Elizabeth North. A new identity, a new life. $500,000 for services rendered. That should help make a new start.
I'm starting a new life. I don't want anything that reminds me of the old one.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask. When my wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago, I wanted to die too. I cried a lot, banging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along. And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see. The government gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world. They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Condenser that can communicate with souls of the infra-world. Speaking with the dead, Jody, can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
Give me your hands.
Nathan, you're hurting us. You've got to let us go. Let us die.
You lying. Helen didn't say that. You did.
Keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two roles.
That's not true.
You're lying! I know they want to be with me again! I know they want to be with me!
You wanted to talk to them, okay? You heard what they had to say. Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.